Yo, guys, welcome back to another video, J-cray.
Battlefield 5, Season 2, Episode 7. Right now, I am cracked through this tower. Right there, there's some enemy. Wow, that was scarier than last time, buddy. One thing I hate about that is that he never drops a single ammo pouch for me. Let's chuck a grenade in here. Chuck. And. Hi! It didn't. Looks like it did nothing, but. Did something. Man, yeah. That there sure dealt with it. Well, let's see what we have. Darn it. And now we know our main entrance. Sorry, I just got guests here and they don't know what me recording a video means. Well, I think the video is just family. I got this little abandoned hut near. Yeah, I crashed from a near airplane. Yeah. Let's fill up my ammunition soon. Let's refill that. Thank you. So what I just did, I snuck up behind Henry's without the monkey. And now what I'm gonna do, hopefully we go fine. But it's not that funny anymore because it's literally a shame. When you want to do something, and you can't. Holy smokes. That's cool. And yeah. Would this Attack 48 work better? No, it's worse. And yeah. I am quite surprised. And yeah, well, they know that. Yeah, I wait, do they even know that? And yes, I mean, what I'm trying to do now, is knock them out one by one, trying to make sure that nobody knows that I was, you know, even here. Like, so far, nobody even knows. I'm just gonna wait till he completely stops. Yeah, I'm here, I call him Spunker. Easier than I thought. I've got an enemy. One or two. No. No. Nah, this is a bad idea.
I don't know if I want to do part three.
Season three of this, so I'm not going to do season three. And then, yeah.
This was even a spot. Wow.
No. Let's go like that.
Any more explosives?
I love explosives.
No, I guess not. Annie, I'm surprised. The only one guy. Sorry. Three guys. Knew me. Wow. Wow.
They're so intelligent.
Now, because I know them. I know that they're not.
Those vehicles there, doors are open, they're not drivable.
Easy. What can I even? Oh yeah, good. And yeah, this is your vehicle, if you see one of these. And never drive them.
Now, let's leave Gollum's bunker. And I got one more boss to kill.
Yeah, normally you do Gollum's bunker last. Just the thing, normally you do like the village or the airfield base first, maybe. I decided to do the airfield. Thanks. First. Back comes bunker.
Oh, I got both? I thought I did both in their videos.
Please, oh please, calm down. In the comments below. Low. Or if
I did it last video. look. I need to know. This is your stuff you could never. Keep up with the stuff. And yeah, life is life. You want to hear? Y'all know me. I like to do as much destruction as possible. You know why? Because I like to go ahead and show you guys how lucky we are. Like right now, there are wars. There are actual wars that, you know, are going on. And then people's houses, it's as though there's only a window. Be quiet and not say a name. I don't want a gun. Sit down right here. No, you can come in, but sit down right here, okay? Yeah, you're good. Yeah. Sorry about that. Just stay behind the camera. Actually, man, just stay behind there, okay? Chair. Yeah. So guys, just gotta realize how lucky you guys are, because like there are people with nothing. Is this a joke? No, it's not. And yeah, so it's fun destroying like this stuff, but it also takes up time and money. And yeah, now let's just stop really, you know, lousing around. And like, assume that we're all gonna get $1 million for just destroying one spot. Hey guys, please, I wanna know. Do I make you guys laugh? Shut up. single shot. Single shot of shotgun shells. And yeah. Same, I know I'm gonna get shot at for this. Oh, there, buddy. Who shot him? Over there? Yeah, there should be, there shall be no survivors. Just destroy part of that. This is World War II. This was the past. I believe we all know that. Let me just destroy it. That Radio Shadow. Yeah, check out what the moment says. Okay, like, you guys see that right there? Oh, yeah, I forgot what I said, but I never said how long, though. I just broke some more stuff. Now let's disable this alarm right here. Let's go. Am I? There's nothing left of the alarm. Like, look. How can I disable an alarm with nothing left? Comment down in the comments below if you guys know how. I don't know. I don't even know how I just did that. And yeah. Oh yeah. Tell me. Do you guys like my videos? That comment down below. That wasn't that question there. I just told you guys, isn't optional. And yeah, there shall be no more houses. And yeah, this damn cheat that was done, I'll just blame it on Germans. Sorry for you Germans that still alive, but this was past, this was World War II. Not all this here that's going on right here exists. Now, please let me do my kindly man, my manly walk. Just wanna scare away the enemy some more. Yeah, the stairs are weak. Bulls end up staying. Chitter chatter. Chitter chattering, huh? Yep. Yeah, if I destroy these buildings enough, I'll be able to see through them. And see if the enemy was right behind them, I'd just go, hello. Goodbye. You guys seen like those little window, the little window thing that was made? Some people just had that for a house after a war. And see you next time.